The average penis size in America is 5.5 inches. Guess what the average size in my company is? 8.3. But Royce, I was born with this penis. It's out of my control. Do you even watch porn, man? There are literally hundreds of ads for penis enlargement pills. Just click on one. They work, man. They fucking work. What, are you scared? Scared of growing? Scared of having a big fat cock? You don't want to grow your dick. You don't want to grow your clientele. You don't want to increase your salary. You don't have any drive. Where are your goals, man? Why the fuck would I hire somebody who doesn't want a big dick?